R-T.
Congratulations on the baby, there's another one. I watch you pour through the struggle cause you tough enough. I guess life right now got you on the up and up. We'll see what happens next when the summer come. Deadly moves you made left me with no choice. I got my arms wide yelling with a loud voice. I just make sure to add it to the invoice. Why you stunting on a humble nigga trying to exploit? Wiping sweat off my head from hard work. First things first, upgrade my car first. Hit the private landlord, of course I need turf. This game is like going out fishing, let's eat perch. I put the bait out there for them to catch it. I put my name out there and they forget it. Bet if I put my chain out there, they'll respect it. At worst, they'll rob it. Why these streets make these young boys think they bought it? My homeboy got a chopper size as Nate Robbins. It was a real problem, now it's a fake problem. All this karma out here got me like a paint artist. Drawing images, plotting on my next target. But I'm humble, so I'd rather not catch charges. I'll tell you more about it when we get close to August. Yeah. I was just trying to be me, nigga. I was just trying to give me some cheese, nigga. You say that shit and they won't believe, niggas. Baby mama, she trying to conceive, nigga. I guess you niggas ain't part of my league. I thought of a team, but really it's all just a dream. And it's hard to believe you ain't want all of these things.
Everything points back to you, yeah, to you, to you, to you.
Yo, feel like I'm being forced to try to pull this off. I never thought this pressure would be this evolved. I guess I'll just adapt, but I might do it wrong. And if my back's against the wall, then who do I look to call? That's when a nigga follow orders like it's protocol. That's when your money on your shoulders like it's overalls. That's when your parties become sorta like Mardi Gras. You wake up looking in your phone, keys and wallet gone. I shoulda left your ass alone a little while ago, but I was holding on to grudges, I was childish though. You had me feel some type of way back on Neyland Road. I still think about it, it'll never leave my soul. I shouldn't care much, but that's what happens when you love. You take upon the bullshit that a nigga does. I felt the presence, but I couldn't tell you who it was. I got an idea.
You, everything points back to you. Yeah, to you.
Yo, yeah.
Back
over
to
you, love. Yo,
you.
Yo, over you, love. Here we go. Here we go. I'm like Nike sweats, Air Maxes, and a fresh cut. Leaving Chase in Michigan, 3 grams of fresh bud. I went for smoke, but really just wanted to see my ex love. Her and two niggas caught me slipping, it's a setup. JJ let me rest up for that, he's a real nigga. Baby mama don't know what happened for real, nigga. Though she ignorantly talks to me crazy over our dinner, I'm like, only if you knew.